Four easy ways to maintain your energy. You started the day ready to take on the world. From the moment you got out of bed, you've been thinking about all the things you're going to get done today. You can't wait to get started. Then it all falls apart. By the end of the day, you're grumpy and out of sorts. The day somehow derailed, and here you are, feeling like you didn't accomplish half the things you wanted to today. What happened? Well, sometimes life really does get in the way. The car won't start, or the dog gets out, and you spend half the morning chasing him around the neighborhood. Life gets in the way. More often than not, though, you likely did what most people do, you crashed and burnt. Somewhere, you just ran out of energy. So, how do you maintain your energy levels even on the toughest of days? Check in with yourself. First of all, you need to be paying attention to your body a little bit more. If you can catch yourself right when your energy begins to waver, you might be able to stave off a massive crash later on. Frequently when we're lagging, it's because we need something small, like a drink of water, a little activity, or even a small snack. These are quick and easy fixes that only take a minute. Ignore them, though, and you're liable to lose hours out of your day before you know it. Engage in a routine, or two. We tend to burn out energy because we're scrambling to sort out our day and find the things we need. If you have a morning routine, for example, you'll have everything near at hand right when you need it. Getting out of the door will take half the energy, giving you reserves for where you need it most. Ask yourself what parts of your day you can streamline by creating a routine and make sure to follow through with those routines as often as possible. Become more intentional. Too often, our day becomes filled with little nonsense tasks which take up energy and time. Really, what is it you need to do? What actions will leave the biggest impact on the day? Put your energy where it counts most by being more intentional in what you're doing. Remember, you don't have to be the one to do everything. Delegate the non-essential items to keep yourself focused on what matters. Get to bed. While a bedtime routine is a great start, pay more attention to your sleep. Create a sleep environment that is free from noise and distraction. Make sure your room is at an optimal temperature, and yes, if need be, invest in a better mattress or new pillows. Getting a good night's sleep will keep you more energetic throughout the day.